Hi, it's Kathy Hee, Realtor. Some of the best gated communities Southwest Florida has are located right here in Naples, Florida. They have so many to choose from, and more are being built. This is a trend that is here to stay. So you might be asking yourself, why live in a gated community? There are so many reasons for living in a gated community, and they can offer residents a sense of security and peaceful living. Also, they often have less through traffic, which means peace and very minimal traffic flow. Security is also an undeniable attraction. Gated communities are self-contained, so consequently, there is a lower likelihood of problems with vandalism and crime. Property values with a gated community is another consideration. These homes tend to hold their value and fluctuate less during an unstable market. Many Florida residents are also part-time, so the security of being able to leave your home that is being watched with one of the gated communities in Naples gives residents peace of mind. My top five reasons to live in a gated community are, number one, safety and security. As I mentioned, one of the biggest reasons people choose to live in a gated community is for security and safety and privacy. Only residents and invited guests can enter through the security gates. So for seasonal owners, that sense of security can be there, knowing that their property is well managed by an experienced property management company. Number two, reduced traffic. Gated communities do not have through traffic, which means the only traffic comes from residents leaving and arriving. Number three, high standards. Gated communities are managed by a homeowners association with annual budgets that includes regular maintenance of common areas, property damage, and liability insurance. Reserves for major replacements of maintenance work. Residents can leave for months and feel confident that everything is being managed properly by the association. Number four, sense of community. Living in a gated community, residents have a greater awareness of who is a resident and who is not. This awareness builds trust and familiarity between fellow neighbors and results in its own neighborhood watch, watching out for each other. They also have frequent social events, such as seasonal parties and holiday get-togethers for children and adults of all ages. Maybe even the school bus will go through your hood like it does in mine. I love living in our community. Number five, safer for pedestrians. Gated communities often have reduced vehicle speeds and speed bumps, potentially creating a much safer environment for pedestrians and children walking and biking. Other amenities that my community offers are a library with books for free to read. We have a community pool, tennis courts, a playground for kids, a basketball court, and a pickleball court too. We have a heated swimming pool with a swim team for kids. We have an outstanding fitness room and a newly renovated clubhouse. Community is everything to me. I hope that you will consider looking at communities in Naples and Southwest Florida. You can preview my listings at kathyhee.com or call me at 802-363-2411. And I'm happy to talk to you about all of the wonderful communities that we have in Naples and in Southwest Florida. Thank you and have a great day.